audition program. But this is a side of Elvis that so seldom we get to see.
Well, I'm glad we have seen it, because it proves to me that he can really relate to an audience and get a crowd pumped up. And now I think what he's got to do is incorporate some of that into a long program that does the same thing for him in a competition environment.
Well, you know, I've been waiting for the Elvis impression. I heard he does quite a good one.
He sure does. You know, I asked him about that program, and he said, I'm really surprised at the impact it's made. He's only used it a couple of times, but so many people have come up to him and said, that's the Elvis we want to see more of. What a great guy, and, you know, you heard David Doerr talking with Brian Williams about the team aspect about this Canadian unit in Prague, and I think he really felt the weight of expectations. He had to deliver.